second one, the project temperature and humidity monitoring system on PC. Here we have humidity sensor and temperature sensor are interfaced to the AVR controller. This controller will transmit the data through ZigBee technology. This is the ZigBee transmitter. Here we have receiver section. The receiver is connected to the PC. On the PC monitor, you can see the parameters of temperature and humidity. Light temperature and humidity we monitor through the PC.